is Eric Hosted with thecagedoor.net, here with David Cruz with a somewhat controversial announcement, but congratulations on your win.
Thanks, sir.
There was a lot of slams in this match, along with a lot of trading and punches. Just tell us all about it.
Well, he definitely had a long reach. He caught me a few times. Good slams. But hats off to my conditioning team, my coaches, David Campbell, helped us with our cardio. I still feel like I can go another 2-3 rounds. Feel great in the cardio. He looked a little gassed to me. I have great coaches. Hi, Eric, Robert, all my coaches are awesome. Great support from my family at home. Great support from coaches, friends, everybody. Everybody helped me out. Not much to say. It was a great fight. I feel good. That's about it. Oh, today's my daughter's birthday. 4 years old.
Happy birthday,
Jenna. Big 4 years old.
That's one heck of a birthday present.
Yes, sir.
What's the next step for Mr. David Cruz?
Next step would probably work on my ground game a little more. I'd like to get my blue belt before I go ahead and fight again. That way I have a stronger ground game, be all around better fighter.
That's the key thing. Congratulations, David. Congratulations on your win. Happy birthday to your daughter.
Thank you, sir.
Enjoy your evening.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.